Get the hell off. Oh, wow. What the hell was I supposed to do about that? Hello, Internet. I'm back. And in the end of the last night, I got killed by Foxy and captured by Baby and stuffed inside her for my own good. So let's see where this leads.
Daddy, she can make balloons. Have you seen her make balloons? Oh, Daddy, let me go to her.
Nope. Alright, so... Yep, still here. I think I'm inside Circus Baby.
Be still and quiet. You've been sleeping for quite a while. I think they noticed that you never left the building last night. The cameras were searching for you, but they couldn't find you.
The cameras?
I have you hidden too well.
They use the cameras? Okay, so do I want to wiggle out?
Don't be afraid. I'm not going to hurt you. I am only going to keep you for a little while. Try not to wiggle, though. You're inside something that came from my old pizzeria.
What? Oh my god, no.
I don't think it was ever used. At least not the way it was meant
to be. I'm in a spring trap suit.
Too dangerous.
That's why
it's
I don't
just
want to
big enough for one person to fit inside, but just barely.
Oh shit.
You're in the scooping room. Do you know why they call it the scooping room? It's because
not because they're scooping ice cream.
This is the room where they use the scooper. I thought that would be obvious.
Okay.
Isn't
for
that
your
a fun name for something? The scooper. It sounds like something you would use for ice cream, or custard.
That's what I said.
Or sprinkles. It sounds like something you would want at your birthday party to ensure that you get a heaping portion of every good thing.
But that's not what it does,
I
is it?
I wonder, though.
Kills people, doesn't
if
it?
If you were a freshly opened pint of ice cream.
Oh God, no.
How you would feel about something with that name. Thankfully, I don't think a freshly opened pint of ice cream feels anything at all. Uh-oh. It sounds like someone else is in the building. Shh.
Okay, bring her over. Forward. More.
What?
More. Okay, stop. Set her down. Watch the step. What happened to it this time? It just seems like these things can't go a day without breaking down. Who knows? It's always the same, man. Some kind of hardware malfunction.
Well, why aren't these guys being attacked?
15 minutes, and this place gives me the creeps. Can we just get this over with? It's all automated. We don't have to be here for it. Just get her on the rollers, and we can go.
Me? Oh, shit. Is that what the rollers sound like? I think I'm moving. Yep. Oh no, it's coming open. Or is that crack already? Is Ballora stopping me?
There's something very important that I've learned how to do over time. Do you know what that is?
Kill?
How to pretend. Do you ever play make-believe?
I play make pretend.
Pretend to be one way when you are really the other.
Do you pretend not to be a murderer?
It's very important. Ballora never learns, but I do. They think there is something wrong on the inside. The only thing that matters is knowing how to pretend.
Oh, I thought she was gonna say knowing how to die. Okay, is that good? Oh, fuck. Whoa. I'll just pretend I didn't see that. Did you just kill Ballora?
I'll open the faceplates for you.
Apparently.
That way they can find you on the cameras.
What?
Now all you have to do is wait.
No.
I'd recommend that you keep the spring locks wound up. Your breathing and your heartbeat are causing them to come loose.
How do I do that?
You don't want them to get too loose.
No
Trust
shit.
Me.
How do I know if they're wound? Oh my god. I kinda wanna see that death, though. You get to see it at the end of, those little death mini-games in, I think, FNAF 4? Or 3, one of those. Oh god, now what the... What was I supposed to do about that? Okay.
I'll open the faceplates for you. That way they can find you on the cameras. Now all you have to do is wait.
Yeah, I waited last time.
I'd recommend that you keep the spring locks wound up. Your breathing and your heartbeat are causing them to come loose. You don't want them to get too loose. Trust me.
Get all the ones that look the most loose. Then I'm guessing I want to stop making noise. Why is Ballora just staring at me? No, 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 go away. What do I do about that? Wiggle it off? Oh, okay. But wiggling is going to make them looser. But I have to do it to get that thing away. I'm tempted to just let these things kill me, though, because I want to see that death, too. Alright, I'll do it once. Since it's not going to take me that far back. Just make sure that... Oh, where'd he come from? Fuck you. Okay. I know there's no death minigame this time.
I'll open the faceplates for you. That way they can find you on the cameras. Now all you have to do is wait.
Now, why wasn't wiggling keeping that
I'd
thing off
I'd recommend that you keep the spring locks wound up. Your breathing and your heartbeat are causing-
Oh, okay. So it just does that anyway. That's stupid. I wanted to be crushed by the springs. Okay, now it gives me this. In different directions, so that's why I saved these two. Aw. Oh, I think I fucked that up. Shit. should have had another one for that.
Open the faceplates for you.
Okay.
That I'm going way to they do can this. Find you on the cameras.
I'm going to win
now,
this time.
All you have to do is wait. I'd recommend that you keep the spring locks wound up. Your breathing and your heartbeat are causing them to come loose.
I think
you
this one was the closest.
You don't want them to get too loose. Trust me.
Okay. I don't see the little monkey on me right now. Whatever the hell that thing is. It looks like the puppet, sort of. Oh my god. That was close. Okay. To get these ones up here. I don't see that thing yet. Oh. Okay, is it coming? He's coming for you, Barbara. I wonder if Ballora's gonna do anything. Nope. I haven't seen that thing crawling on me for a while. I'm gonna hit all of them really quick. Get the hell off! Oh wow, what the hell was I supposed to do about that? Fuck you. Maybe I just had to wiggle harder.
I'll open the faceplates for you.
Yeah, hurry up.
That way they can find you on the cameras.
What the hell are these things?
Now all you have to do is wait.
Who made those things
to
entertain children?
I recommend that you keep the spring locks wound up. Your breathing and your heartbeat are causing them to come loose. You don't want them to get too loose. Trust me.
Let's get all the ones on this side first. Okay, let's make sure no one's crawling. Oh, shit. Get the hell off of me. Okay. And this is the last one that hasn't been fully wound once yet. Oh my god, no. Well, I'm fucked. How the fuck am I gonna do this? Oh, come on! Fuck. Now, I heard there was a patch that, made this night easier. I'm guessing this
that
is what it was referring to.
You on the cameras. Now all you have to do
God
is
damn.
Wait.
Alright, so
I'd recommend that you keep the spring locks wound up.
I'm gonna go after the ones that
your
are the
breathing
most
and your heartbeat are causing
already.
Them to come
I
loose.
Won't just hit all of them.
You don't want them to get too loose. Trust me.
Anything that's close to halfway. Okay. I need to use my time more efficiently here. Get all the closest ones first. Okay. Make sure no one's over there. Now, I'm not sure what to do about that one that crawls up the middle. That was, oh my. Anyone? Oh, too late. Damn. I had the right idea looking down there to make sure, but I was just slightly too late to knock him off. Okay, I think I'm getting the hang of how to do this. Fuck.
I'll open the faceplates for you. That way they can find you on the cameras.
Yay.
Now,
who can find me?
All you have to do is wait.
I don't like balloons.
I'd recommend that you keep the spring locks wound up. Your breathing and your heartbeat are causing them to come loose. You don't want them to get too loose. Trust me.
Mm-hmm. Unfortunately, that actually doesn't end up happening. I just get killed by these things instead. Actually wanted to see that death. Although that would have been too graphic. Okay. Scott probably didn't want to do that. Stay off of me, you little creatures. Furry creatures. Okay. Make sure there's no one down here. I'm gonna be looking. Just to make sure. I don't see anything. Get the hell off! How do you fucking do that? Come on! Are you serious?
Open the faceplates for you. That way they can find you on the cameras. Now all you have to do is wait. I'd recommend that you keep the spring locks wound up. Your breathing and your heartbeat are causing them to come loose.
Okay.
You don't want them to get too loose.
But how the hell do I stop the ones in the middle? Oh shit, that one's close already. Get the hell off. Alright, now when these ones come up in the middle, I tried shaking them, but it didn't do anything. So should I just do it preemptively? Oh, fucking hell. I'm guessing I just undid a spring lock there.
I'll open the faceplates for you. That way they can find you on the cameras. Now all you have to do is wait.
Okay.
So I'd recommend
this again
that you
now.
Keep the spring locks wound up. Your breathing and your heartbeat are causing them to come loose. You don't want them to get too loose. Trust me.
No, the first one comes on the right, I think. Yep. Hello. There we go. The next one's gonna be on the left. So let's make sure the ones on the right are ready for me to look away from them. And... One just crawled in here, what the hell? Need to get this one. Hello. Is that one crawling on the right already? Huh. Oh shit. Did that get both of them? Okay. Alright, those are all good enough for now. I need to focus on these ones. What the hell are they doing? Hello? Hello? Okay, fuck. These are close. So it must be that those spring locks were, coming undone every time I got killed before. It wasn't just them crawling in. Okay. Come on. Is anyone crawling? No. Need to get that one. Come on. Come on. Fuck. Quickly. Aww. One of the springs went undone, didn't it? Damn. Alright, I was getting closer there.
I'll open the faceplates for you.
Hurry up.
Find you on the cameras.
Yeah.
Now all you have to do is wait. I'd recommend that you keep the spring locks wound up. Your breathing and your heartbeat are causing them to come loose.
Okay, get all these
you
up.
You don't want them to get too loose. Trust me.
Just get all these up ahead of time. And... okay... gonna focus on the ones on this side for right now then, because first guy comes up on the right every time, I think. Okay. Gonna wait until I get everything up. And... okay. I want to shake as little as possible, because these things tend to come undone very quickly, apparently. Come on. Not on the right yet. Okay, so I need to get this one up since it's close, and that one, and you're a little close. Hello. Hello. Okay. Anyone else? Okay, focus on these. Thing is, last time I might have looked away from these too much. I need to spend all of my time doing this. There we go. That one's getting close down there. Anyone climbing? Oh shit. No one climbing? Oh shit, that guy is. Hopefully I got it off. Yep. Not good. Anyone climbing on that side? Nope. Come on, come on, come on. Oh. I'm guessing one of the ones on the right came undone. Fucking hell. So this is the easier version. Fuck you, Scott.
I'll open the faceplates for you. That way they can find you on the cameras.
Let's start from the right this time, maybe.
All you have to do is wait.
I'll just hit the ones that are the farthest down and get them up even.
I recommend that you keep the spring locks wound up. Your breathing and your heartbeat are causing them to come loose.
Mm-hmm.
You don't want them to get too loose. Trust me.
Okay. He's not... Oh, there he is. Okay. Alright. So most of the ones on that side are almost full. Let's get these up. I haven't seen anyone crawling in from the bottom yet. Anyone, crawling? Nope. No one on the side. Okay. One on the right. No one on the left yet. Right there he is. Okay. Gotta be ready for him. There we go. Are these guys coming in to hold the suit open for me or something? What the hell is this? I'm guessing they're the ones that were supposed to find me on the cameras like she was talking about. Okay. Hello. Alright. The right side should be good enough for now. Get these ones up. Crawling. Okay. Doing a lot better this time. I think. Okay. Fuck. Any red ones on this side? Yep. Get over. No more red, please. Damn it. Fuck. One more try for today.
I'll open the faceplates for you. That way they can find you on the cameras. Now all you have to do is wait. I'd recommend that you keep the spring locks wound up. Your breathing and your heartbeat are causing them to come loose. You don't want them to get too loose.
No, no, I don't. Okay, get all these up. Hello. Aren't you just adorable? So why are the ones crawling in from the bottom good, but these ones are bad and I have to wiggle them off? Oh shit. No one crawling or climbing yet. Oh, hello there. Aren't you dangerous? Get off. Should be good enough on the right. Make sure nothing on the left is... No one climbing. Hello. And... No one climbing yet. Get the more urgent ones. These things go at different speeds. Hello. Alright, I'm gonna get the ones back up at the top when he's climbing up there. Okay. And then that top one after this. And then bottom, then I'll get that one on the right. Oh, right before I got to it. Oh well, next time let's play. Fucking done with that for now.